I did give the board a report on the shoreline erosion at Bicentennial and Stimson Parks. I just want to make the notation that some time ago, the board was asked and approved to install large stones in front of the existing seawall. Mm-hmm. We have a report saying that it was a good idea, because if they had not been there, that seawall probably would have failed. Mm-hmm. We don't know for sure, but it took heavy damage in this particular storm. In fact, some of the coating on the wall has been stripped right off, some of the concrete. There was I think I've mentioned it a couple of times in the past, a huge freshet back in the early 1700s that, in fact, blew out this whole section of the North Beach and all of what is now High Street, and filled up what is now Meadow Pond. So we certainly don't want to repeat that. That would be quite a traumatic event. But the material held. We have a lot of cleanup work to do, but things are in relatively good shape up there.